You went Martinique on Sunday night, I think, to go and collect one, two fellas. You went with one fella, and when he was coming back, they came on board. There were four fellas. They had an engine problem, and one of the fellas, they couldn't swim. He stayed on the boat, and the three others jumped in the water to reach land. And the one who stayed on the boat, he drifted in the rocks, and they found the boat, but the man was missing.
It's going to be 4 months.
When did you leave St. Lucia?
It was in April. April. I don't remember the date in April, but it's in April.
You was there when you were there. What did you leave from St. Lucia? Where did you leave to go?
He left to go to Martinique and work for his children. He's not drunk. I have faith in God that he's not drunk. I have faith that he make it to shore. I have faith in God that he's not drunk.
What do you say, sir?
I have faith in God, and I have faith in him. He's a fighter and he's strong, and I have faith in him that he'll not leave his children behind. No matter what, he will fight and come back.